I think that society is just finally not, society is finally just speaking up against the hate and discrimination that's been happening to the minority for centuries.
In the past, it hasn't been as well for the gays and the women to have, like, a nice life. So, like, it hasn't been, it's not really our fault. It's how the society was created back then. And now that it's better in today's day, it shouldn't be put on us men in today's society that it's our fault that it was bad back then.